We didn't even go to the convention hall that night. We sent her, Risa. Risa Parvis, P-A-R-V-E-S-S. I didn't think it was a good idea. I mean, she's always been really unstable.
Okay, see how much easier it is with the right shoes? Yeah. Okay, and here's the other thing. That's the rehearsal tempo, all right? That's the way I taught it to you to break it down, but it's more like this, all right? Got it? Keep your weight over the sound.
Come on, that's too fast. I can't do it at that tempo.
That's the tempo it is in the show. Can we take a 5 minutes,
everyone.
I was looking for Aubrey Wicker.
I thought you were the compactor guy.
I went to her house. Her brother said that she was in the hospital. He wouldn't tell me where.
What's your name?
Bertie Crone. I'm a friend.
Oh, wait a minute. You're the actor. Yeah, she told me about you. Let's go outside and talk. You can watch me smoke a cigarette.
So, we were halfway through our first dinner alone in a decade when someone had to remind me that I didn't give Chad his goodnight pill.
Oh. Okay, well, I'll just go get him.
Open.
Questions only.
Did you see what he did to my Ferrari? Was that a reptile? Was that a dinosaur? Was that really a Ferrari?
Ellen, you are a kind and gentle soul.
Oh.
You have a heart as big as all outdoors.
Oh, but outdoors is so big.
But I don't think you're as happy as you pretend to be. In fact, I think you pretend about a lot of things. And in fact, I don't think you're completely honest with yourself. For instance, and Barrett will agree with me on this, sometimes you... Ooh.
You can move like this.
I got a lot of moves I haven't moved in a long time.
In the future, Virtucon is a leading manufacturer of many items you can find right in your very own home.
I think you're shagadelic, baby. You're switched on. You're smashing.
We make steel, petroleum products, and volatile chemicals. Shakespearean play, so make up something Shakespearean.
I should be so lucky.
Okay, what was yours over here in the dress circle?
I should be so lucky.
I should be so lucky? So Shakespearean. And what was yours?
Taming of the Pooh.
The Taming of the Pooh. I think we just had brown finger.
McJeff?
McJeff? That's retarded. I love it. All right. So.
You found a cockatoo?
Well, actually, it found us.
Why don't you just kill it?
Kill it?
You know, squish it with your foot.
It's not a bug, you know? It's just a fairly large bird.
So spray it. Spray it and throw it in the trash. That's what I would do.
Boy, New York is just losing its small town feel, isn't it?
You'll know when you're ready to love again. Dr. Good, you'll know when you're ready to love again. I could use some backup girls. You'll know.
You'll know.
You'll know. You will know in your heart when you know what you know, and you'll know. You'll know.
I'll get it.